And we'll split it. Bitch took my snowmobile. Upgrade the snowmobile. I don't have any CPU stock. How do I get them? Guess we'll just ride. Side quests now. There we go. That's it. Oh no. Shit. they don't give me any CPU though. Alright. Let's check out some of these side quests. I haven't heard any barking though. I got that. Yeah, oh god. So that one is close. Closer. Sitting. It's trippy. Time. There we go. Okay. So this was in the side quest. Follow the puppy.
All I ask is that you continue to support Noctis, and that you remain ever at his side.
How does she expect someone like me to support him? Am I good enough? Does he want me around? Is that really what Noct and everyone else want? For me to be with them? Wait, but what about me? What do I want?
It took me a while, but I finally found my answer.
I wanna dance.
Aranea. I'm ready. I thought about what you said, and I've decided to face my fears once and for all. I can't choose where I came from, but I can choose where I'm going.
All right. But slow me down, and you're going to get left behind.
Thanks for that. I'll take care of it. I don't even think that actually does anything. Yeah. Let's go where we're supposed to go.
All right. This is it. I'm going in.
Should have got the sniper rifle. Barrels.
Let's do this. Yeah.
Just let her do most of the work. I wonder if killing them, shooting them individually would have lessened that. Tanks have levels. Why not? Mask and goggles on. Okay, I think we got everything out over here. I should switch to the sniper rifle. I don't like this. Secure the area. Yep.
Rise and shine, shortcake.
Time to take him out.
shit. It's a good thing they always like keep tons of guns just laying around for you. So he doesn't have unlimited stamina. Oh, there's a vending machine.
So new about it.
This one's got a ghost in the machine. Chief Pasithia himself managed to fuse his soul with the core.
The demon this
guy created destroyed insanity. If we don't take him out now, he's liable to destroy the whole world.
Say they worked under the supervision of a living legend. Should kill my appetite. Alright. Random stuff. Maybe new stuff.
What was that sound?
Our cue to go.
Efforts of the Magitek infantry and my precious team. We killed killed her. The resulting casualties were great, but these sacrifices afforded us something far more valuable than a few units. With the data I collected, I intend to begin developing a new Magitek weapon, codenamed Godslayer. Soon, all the Astrals shall bow before me and the might of my Magitek. Soon, they shall know my wrath.
What the hell is wrong with this guy?
Operation Kettersign. Large scale assault in the Lucian capital of Insomnia. Features far too precious to entrust to our enemy. Must retrieve the crystal and the Ring of Legend. Yeah, how'd that work out for you? Yeah, Phoenix down.
Target detected. Eliminate immediately. Commence elimination of compromised unit.
Take this!
busy. Maybe I should just leave her. Let her do her thing. Friggin' bazooka. Jeez. Alrighty. Bazooka's kind of dangerous in my hands. Usually end up accidentally killing myself. So. Log.
Research log year 724, day 297. Mass production of a Magitek infantry was a success. We've overwhelmed the Lucians with our numbers and surrounded Insomnia. But to rest on our laurels now would be unthinkable. On occasion, harvesting the plasmodic miasma produces some side effects. The demons born of this process have been disposed of on site. Until now. I was to let these sublime creatures go to waste. What they lack in adaptability, they make up for in sheer power. I realize now that I ought to channel my efforts into exploring the true potential of these demons for the sake of the Empire. Perhaps this has been my true calling all along.
He's mad. This guy has completely lost his mind. It must be close.
Yeah, I should have grabbed the rocket launcher. Oh. Choosing Mammal and Magitek. Barbarous. Gotta fight that. Another log.
Research log, year 756, day 190. At long last, my life's work is complete. Not only have I found a way to preserve the ego, I've also managed to sustain that consciousness through the sublimation process and transfer it into my Magitek troopers. The prototype has proven slightly less powerful than the diamond weapon, but this presents no real problem. After all, one's consciousness can be transmuted again and again and again. All that remains is to fully surrender myself to my research and become my own final test subject. I will conclude my mortal life by offering a word of thanks. Chancellor Arden Izumia, your assistance has proved invaluable. It is through your aid that I have completed my work and begun my ascension.
Of course it was Arden everywhere we go. His name just keeps coming up. Everything that's happened to us, it's all his fault.
It's always somebody else's fault. You said it was the other dude's last time. Here, Scratch. Oh.
Oh.
see what we got here for weapons. Okay, that's it. Come on.
Unit XDA-1002. Immortalis. Plasmodic miasma transfer complete. No psychic obstructions detected. All systems operational. Activating Immortalis.
It's outside.
That wasn't... That was just... Oh my god.
It's gigantic! So that's the new model. And that means... he must be inside that thing.
Hop on!
Whoa!
Holy crap.
Ready for round two?
You bet!
Gun doesn't have two bullets or overheat.
Incoming! Look out! Sharp shooting, kid. Keep it up.
Come on. There we go. Stay on target.
You all right?
Yeah. This is what I wanted.
Then say it like you mean it. You did good, kid.
Couldn't have done it without you, girl. Seriously, though. Well, I better catch up with Nacht and the guys. He's got a lot on his plate. And I figure he could probably use a hand. Taking back the crystal and all that. And who knows? Maybe I'll take it back before he does.
Don't get ahead of yourself.
Honestly, I don't know for sure if they're going to accept me for who I really am. But I'll never know if I don't speak up. So I'm gonna tell them. After all, it's my life to live.
A boy has become a man. Anyway, Grawley is straight ahead.
Aranea!
Yeah?
Thanks. Did it lift? Oh, guess not. Just stay there.
Bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum.
So I can't just skip this, can I? Oh, yes I can.
Hey, I'm sorry.
For what?
For falling right into his trap? For hurting you like that.
I know, right? How could you possibly do such a horrible thing after everything we've been through?
Nah. It's okay. You're not the only one who fell for it.
Once this is all over, I say we break down the borders. Come together as one nation. Huh? I mean, what does it matter where you're from, anyway?
You know, I never thought I'd say this. You sounded like a real king for a second.
Better late than never. I'm gonna make this world a better place. You with me?
Uh-huh. Ever at your side.
It's a beautiful bromance. Episode Ignis. Probably August. December? Fucking December. You're happy. Yeah. Change into your new outfit and let the cold know it never bothered you anyway. So, that was Final Fantasy 15 episode Prompto. Definitely longer than Gladiolus. And a bit more emotional story based, I guess. You know, you actually get a sense of what he's going through. Gladiolus, it was, I gotta defeat this dude. But Ignis. It's December. Sorry, I'm yawning. Oops. Can we just wait till December for the next episode, for episode Ignis? Curious as to what they're going to release between the now and then. Keep people interested. I don't know, maybe someday I'll go back through this, but I got a lot of other things to take care of first. But, yep, yeah, episode Prompto, I enjoyed it. Definitely different gameplay mechanics and that boss before the giant robot was a pain in the ass, but other than that it was pretty much easy all the way through. So yeah, that's about it. Peace out.